Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 13, Verse 22. So on the day of the fight at Michmash, not a sword or a spear was to be seen in the hands of any of the people with Saul and Jonathan, only Saul and his son Jonathan had them.